And I'm here today to tell you to never stop learning. But today, I want to change the name. Cambiar el nombre. Change this name. From never stop learning to never stop having fun. Because if you never stop learning and you never stop having fun, you are going to feel a change. If on the other video, there's a lot of letters and a lot of sounds, a lot of things I put into your mente. Pero this video is something I'm trying to do in your heart. A change I want you to make inside your heart. And really, making a change in your heart will make a change in your mind, and you will feel the change of you speaking better English this week. I'm back again. And this week is a different sort of week. On the other show, I show you a whole bunch of ways to move your mouth, pronounce pataka, pataka, ba ba ga. All those crazy and how if you over-pronounce sounds, your English becomes better because we have a dramatic language that is very tight and hard in our mouth. And you have a very relaxed, romantic language. So, with that, I'm teaching your mind. And only good teachers, I think, teach not just your mind, but your mente, your corazón. For this little, today, this little week, this, I want to talk about all of you, the learner, not just your mind. Your mente is very, muy importante, very important, but so is your heart and your soul. And there is a way to mix your heart and your mind and your soul all together. And it's called music. And if you already know, I have music every time almost. And it really does change the way you feel inside your mind and inside your heart. Now, to help you learn this, I want to first take you to Paraguay. I want to take you to Paraguay, really. And I want to show you some people who took trash and made music. And at the very, very end of this video, they're going to say a statement. And as you listen to that statement, I want you to apply that statement to your heart, to your mind, to your soul.
Mi nombre es Ada Maribel Ríos Bogado, tengo 13 años y toco el violín.
Me llamo Juan Manuel Chávez, más conocido como Baby, tengo 19 años y toco el chelo. Este chelo está hecho de una lata de aceite, la madera tirada en la basura y las clavijas son de una vieja cuchara para golpear la carne y para hacer el ñoquis. Y suena así.
Una comunidad como Calteura no es un lugar para tener un violín. De hecho, el violín, un violín cuesta más que su casa.
En ese grupo acá mismo encontramos el colador de violín. Y de ese empezamos los instrumentos reciclados. La familia que acá vive recicla todo lo que hay en la basura y se vende.
No pensaba antes que yo voy a hacer ese instrumento. Y me siento demasiado feliz cuando estoy viendo a un niño que está tocando un violín reciclado.
Cuando ya escucho el sonido del violín, siento como mariposa en el estómago, así una sensación que no sé cómo voy a explicar.
Bueno, la orquesta de instrumentos reciclados es una orquesta que toca instrumentos hechos con la basura.
Un, dos, tres, y...
Mi vida sería sin la música, estaría decorada.
La gente se da cuenta que no tenemos que tirar la basura muy fácilmente. Y no tenemos que desechar a las personas muy fácilmente.
¡Fuerte, fuerte!
Did you hear the last little piece of that video? It said, you shouldn't throw away trash needlessly, and you shouldn't throw away people. And you have to stop thinking in your mind that you're trash. You have to think that you're like beautiful music. Someone has found you, giving you education, just like these children had to be taught how to play. You have to be taught how to speak. And once you know, you will be like beautiful music. And did you see the subtitles? Subtitles on your TV will really help you. It will help you to read better, and it will help you to speak better. And then there's one more thing, probably the best thing. And that is, you can sing. And if you sing music, sing these little rest of this video this week is songs we sang, and they're fun. They're our favorite songs. And I hope you enjoy them. And as you sing them, you will learn the English words.
See clearly if anybody asks you who I am. Just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. The world's greatest. The world's greatest. The world's greatest. giant. I am an eagle. Oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band. I am the people. Oh, I am a helping hand. I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
Gentlemen, do you feel like the world's greatest? Yes, and here's a teaching tip on that song. In English, we say I. We say I. All the, you never say yo. We Americans say I am. Very powerful statement in English. I am a tiger. I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Whatever you are, believe it in your mind. Sing it in your mind, feel it in your heart and in your soul, and soon you will speak better English. That's a really nice song, very easy to sing, and I like it because it had it in English and in Spanish, so you know exactly what you're singing. Now, this next song was recommended to me by my tutor, and he actually used to sing this song in class when he was a high schooler learning English, and it is karaoke. I will put it on there twice, once so that you can hear it in English and hear the words, and then the second time is karaoke. And gentlemen, you're on your own. Sing, 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 sing.
Into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search your heart, search your soul. Everything I do.
I wish we had some more time and we could sing some more songs, but if you practice these songs in English, you will get better. And if you practice the things on the other video about the hard and the pataka, all those hard German sounds, and try not to make your lips so loose and romantic and say it hard like a German. Between the two videos this week, you should feel like you are speaking better English. And remember, gentlemen, no matter what, don't ever let your mind think that you are trash or you are nothing, because you are something, because you will never stop learning. Singing with me. Boy, I miss singing in class with you. And until we see each other again, please never stop learning and never stop having fun.